Every day, Mr. Thuan sits and blows a traditional Vietnamese bamboo flute. Around the area, people blow bamboo flutes. Whenever he plays his flute, it feels like his childhood. So he decides to make a bamboo flute. He cuts and saws the bamboo flute and he is happy. He is worried too. We visited Mr. Thuan at his home and he has been making all styles of bamboo flutes since he was 14 years old. Now he's 78. He's been doing this for 64 years.
Bamboo comes from the bamboo forest in Vietnam. Vietnamese flutes are used to make beautiful music. His passion for creating and playing flutes may not be sustainable in Vietnam. Because types of bamboo are becoming more rare, it turns out that much of the bamboo is being cut down. There's less and less bamboo for flutes. He plays the notes and then he makes more bamboo flutes.
Later, he wants to try something new, so he makes a stone flute. It took a long time, just like learning to blow a flute. These Vietnamese flutes are important to the culture here because it is one of the traditional instruments and very popular in Vietnam. Although he is very happy and proud that he has made a lot of flutes in his long life, he is concerned about the future of these flutes in Vietnam.
We hope that some way there will be more bamboo to make flutes in Vietnam in the future. One way the bamboo supply can be sustainable in Vietnam is to make laws to protect it. We would like to see people like the talented Mr. Thuan continue to make instruments that make the pretty flute music that Vietnam has known and loved.